epic story about princesses,
alien robots,
unicorns and rainbows.
It's a two-story Christmas and nativity.
Wow!
Now gather around the tree.
The angel told her she would have a baby.
Unicorn chooses to be great.
At that time, around Cusco was in charge and ruled thousands of people.
I'm the boss of you. Everyone must be counted.
Everyone had to return to the place they'd been born to be counted. Mary and Joseph had to travel a long way by donkey.
After many days, they arrived in Bethlehem, which was crowded with people.
Madness, travel, chaos!
Over heat, over crowds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 11, 20.
Start again!
Mary and Joseph were worried. Where would they find a place to sleep? They tried every place in town. Mary and Joseph were grateful, so they settled down with the animals. That night, the baby Jesus was born in a manger.
High in the hills of Bethlehem, some shepherds were watching over their sheep.
Bae!
Simmer down, you lot!
What are you looking at?
I can't hear myself think.
Suddenly, an angel appeared in the sky.
Wow! An angel!
Glory, glory, hallelujah, this is the land we sing. Glory, glory, hallelujah, joyful news we bring.
angel told them not to be afraid. A baby had been born in a stable at Bethlehem, and his name was Jesus. So they hurried to Bethlehem to see the newborn king. Inside the stable, they found Mary and Joseph with baby Jesus like an angel.
We have come to see the baby Jesus.
There are three kings who saw a star in the sky. It was bigger and brighter than anything they'd ever seen.
The star must mean something.
The star will lead us to a newborn king.
Follow the falling star.
Thank you.